In this tutorial, we will learn how to add tags to your macros and generate explore reports from the tags. You can either add tags to existing macros or create new ones. You can add tags to a macro in the Admin Center. In Admin Center, click the Workspaces icon in the sidebar, then under Agent Tool, select Macros. Click Create Macro or select an existing macro. In the Editing Macro page, click Add Action, then select Add Tags from the drop-down list. Add the tag of your choice in the text box to the right. If you're using multiple tags, use spaces to separate them. Click Create or Save. Next, create a report to list the macro tags. To create a report, navigate to Explore. In Explore, click the Reports icon. In the Reports library, click New Report. On the Select a Dataset page, click Support Tickets, then click Start Report. The Reports Builder opens. Next, add a metric. A metric is the thing you want to measure, in this case, the number of tickets. Under the metrics list, choose Tickets and click on the plus button. This will add the tickets count data in the report. You can also drag and drop the metric to the Data Metrics panel. Next, from the list of attributes, choose Ticket ID and click the plus button. Then select Add to Rows. This generates a table of all ticket ID numbers of each ticket they are associated with. Find ticket tags in the list of attributes, click the plus button and select Add to Rows. You can also drag and drop the attributes. To filter the list of all your ticket tags, click on the plus button and select Add to Filters. Now, filter the list of attributes so you can see tickets that have the unique macro tag associated. Select the tag and click Apply. Once done, click Run Report. This generates the list of all tickets with the selected tag.